Hello guys. For some time now I have been using Vysor to remotely control my smartphone from a computer, and I was always annoyed by this plain looking white interface of the program, and the blue stripes started to enrage me very much while watching the screen of my device. These thoughts led me to create a dark theme for Vysor. Yes, I just sat down and made this dark theme for my favorite program, and I will gladly share it with you. And so let's look at the standard Vysor interface, the one that the developer offers us. This is a white and blue interface, which is not something special. When viewing the image from the device, the bottom and top we have the main interface elements located on a blue background, which personally does not suit me at all. Now let's look at the interface that I did. The application is painted in black and red tones that do not hit the eyes and at the same time look very good. Agree, it's much nicer to look at such an interface than the standard one. Consider the device window. Here, too, as expected, cosmetic changes have occurred. The upper and lower panels received the correct black background, because it is very suitable here, as well as the interface elements received black and red. And so, if you are interested in my theme, then I will tell you that installing it on your Vysor is very simple. I wrote a special utility that will automatically apply the theme to your Vysor, whatever version it is. I checked this topic on versions 2.2.2 and 2.3.0 and everything works fine. Let's move on to the utility. To download it, you need to go to the site from the description for the video, and there will be two links on the program page, for any of which you can download it. After downloading, just unpack the archive and run the program. After starting, we read the description and click on the patch button. After that, we confirm the intention to install and confirm your version of Vysor. After the installation process is complete, the program will prompt you to start Vysor, which we naturally do. Well, that's all. Now a dark theme is available to you too. That's all. If you like my theme, you can thank me in the Streamlabs link in the description under the video. Everyone who donates any means will get into the pinned comment for this video. Good luck.